In 1984, a beach in a village in Ireland vanished in a storm. This massively impacted the tourism in the area, but the beach recently reappeared virtually overnight during a freak tide. The locals hope that the beach will get a blue flag status in an inspection next year and bring back tourism.